Coming up on Sports Weekly, the Aquinas softball team earned a big win against its rival, Riverside Notre Dame, while the Falcons baseball team did the same thing, a sweep, as they picked up the W on the baseball diamond. That's coming up on Sports Weekly. Welcome back to Sports Weekly. Now we move to the Ambassador League, where the Aquinas softball team hosted rival Notre Dame in softball and baseball. The Falcons are the defending co-champions in the Ambassador League in softball and off to another fast start in 2016. Let's go to Aquinas High School. The Falcons leading this one 3-1 after four innings. So we pick it up in the fifth when Aquinas hitters feasted at the dish. Brandy Almaraz slaps the base hit to right field. That brings home a run, and Almaraz advances the second, 4-1 Falcons. The hit parade continues as Miranda Arellano belts the single up the middle. Two more runners cross the plate. Aquinas goes in front 6-1. Tatiana Portillo follows that up with a flare to right field. It falls just inside the line. Two more runs score. The Falcons, wow, an 8-run fifth inning to break it wide open. Aquinas wins 11-1, the final score. Now to baseball. Aquinas and Notre Dame, same schools. The Falcons beginning the week with a league record of 3-1, chasing Woodcrest Christian for first place. Ashton Othman on the mound for Notre Dame gets a big strikeout with some Falcons on base. Aquinas countering with DeAnthony Johnson on the hill. Johnson came in relief and he's got the K. Johnson, one of three pitchers to see action in this game. And there he goes again. Another strikeout for Johnson. Aquinas at the plate. This wild pitch brings home Jeff Ortiz for a Falcons run. Then it's Johnson laying down this great bunt down the first base line. And Matt Ramos charges home. He plates another Aquinas run. The Falcons pull away in this one. Max Martinez shoots the single to left, and that brings home Johnny Padilla. Aquinas wins 10-3. The Falcons are playing some good baseball, and they're ready to compete for the Ambassador League title.
We executed and got our bunts down, and we found a way to get on base no matter how it was, and score the runs that we got on base and just had to do what we had to do.
With runners in scoring position, we've been doing good this year with RBIs and just putting the ball in play, and we just got to make sure we execute more.
We have no power hitters on this team, really. We play small ball and get our jobs done, and that's how we score our runs usually.
Pitching's been good, actually, this season. We've been hitting the strike zone a lot, having the batters pitch to contact pretty much, make our defense work. Like today, I got into trouble a little bit, but I knew my defense was there to back me up, so I just kind of had to focus and just let them do the work.
Coming up on Sports Weekly, the San Bernardino Valley College baseball team met Victor Valley, plus highlights and interviews from the high school basketball all-star game at Cajon High School. That's next on Sports Weekly. Well, that will do it for this episode of Sports Weekly on IEMG. You can watch all the segments from this show on the IE Media Group YouTube channel. Feel free to share those segments from this show and all the past shows as well. And while you're there, be sure to hit that subscribe button. I'm Pep Fernandez. We'll see you next time on Sports Weekly on IEMG.